All right, I think it's time. Are we going live here? Grace, can you check and see if we're live on
I will
Insta?
check. Oops,
I want
sorry.
to make sure that we can see who is on tonight.
For Honeybee's Cottage started a live video.
It looks like we're all live and also, oh boy, that's going to be an echo.
No, that's all right. She'll turn it down. All right, everybody. Happy Wednesday. Thank you for joining us for our Wednesday night live. I got all the Buron chicks and one guy with me tonight.
I'm Mrs. Claus tonight.
She is. Hey, what song are you singing tonight?
I'm singing Jingle Bell Rock.
Oh, wow. That's sassy, Emily.
Yes, I was like, we're going to do a little bit.
Oh, man, what a week. Okay, Western New York, if you guys are following us from a different area, there's a lot happening here in Western New York. And unfortunately, we moved to Orange today.
The Orange Zones.
Ooh, and so... How do I feel about it? I feel like we better really support local.
But it's good for you guys because we have a website.
Yes, but more so I'm worried about all of the gym and the restaurants. And so please, please support local. And we're going to do our part too. We decided, actually, this was Kevin's idea. He always comes up with good ideas. But we were talking about a way that we could help the community. And one thing that we're going to do is instead of doing our gift certificates, Jacob has all kinds of fun trivia questions tonight. But instead of doing trivia for Four Honeybees Cottage gift certificate, we're going to do it for a local restaurant or another business in town. And we're going to try to support local. And if you're not local, then we'll figure something else out. Then we'll hook you up with the Four Honeybees. But so tonight, it's going to be Old Orchard, which is
one of our favorites.
If you go there, make sure you get their surf and turf.
Oh, gosh.
Ashley's favorite.
Yeah, she likes surf and turf. Mommy likes the martinis.
I love the chicken pot pie and the lemon meringue.
I'm a steak freak kind of guy with a little creme brulee for dessert.
I'm undecided.
I always get the same thing. I always get the steak freak. With dessert being creme brulee and
you do
tea.
Like the creme brulee, the peppermint.
I always get a tea as well.
We all like.
I'm
tea.
Undecided. I just really like the lemon.
Well, it's one of our restaurants that we always decorate for Christmas, and we always have spread Mackenzie cheer around over there. And they're always so supportive of my business. So we're gonna help them out tonight. So for every right answer, you're gonna get a $25 gift certificate. Which I'm figuring that's like at least. You know what I like about the martinis?
What?
You know
the
what
cosmos?
I,
you
the bowl, it how it comes. Know, but it comes in a fish bowl. And I feel like
it's like a little bowl and then you have like your martini glass.
And well, I feel like not, that makes the world go round.
I'm like, you know what the fish bowl is for?
The ice. To keep it cold.
But do you like I'm saying like as an act it's an actual drink glass, you know that, right?
The fish bowl isn't the drink, it's the martini.
I know, but
it.
Isn't a fish bowl like an actual drink?
I mean, maybe if you're in, like, Mexico on vacation with, like, a straw. I don't know. What kind of parties are you going to, Jacob?
I don't go to any parties.
I think I've seen that in a movie before.
Yeah,
oh, jeez. Oh, who's on tonight? Let's say hi to a few people. All right. Let's see who we've got. Grace Buron. Nickel City. Hello.
Lindsay.
Grandma is on. Oh, our CEO of Mackenzie Childs is on. Mr.
Ooh,
Lake.
That's fun.
Hello, Keith. Very cool. I love that all these people are supporting local. Thank you so much.
You know what? Since I saw Grandma and Lindsay on there, it kind of gave me an idea.
Okay.
So today, back in 1927, our great-grandmother and our mom's grandmother
Grandma
was born.
K.
Grandma
yes.
K. So she is
Grandma
93
K.
today.
Happy
so
birthday,
So we're
going to
say happy birthday, Grandma K. We
happy
got a trivia
birthday.
Question for you coming up. If you, if Grandma shows you this or you're watching it, I don't know. But if you see this at all, we got a trivia question for you coming up just for you.
Hey, Dorothy. Hey, Mary. I'm so glad you guys joined us again today. Sending you love. Sending you hugs.
Lindsay, I'm literally obsessed with your puppy. I'm literally obsessed.
There's a lot of cute puppy stuff going on. Yes. Well, as all of these changes are happening in the world, here we are again dealing with COVID. We hope that we bring you a little bit of joy for an hour here. And, you know, something about the cottage is just kind of magical here. And now you guys know that if you don't know, the store is called Four Honeybees Cottage because of these kids. So my four little honeybees, and that's why it's Four Honeybees Cottage. And our way of giving back to you is just with gratitude, love, and kindness, and a little fun throughout the evening.
Yeah.
You get a peek into these crazy kids of mine. They're so shy, and we're really trying to work on that.
We all are very shy, aren't we?
So, should we start?
I have a little thing first. We're going to make y'all smile ear to ear with a little bit of Mackenzie cheer.
You have to always
cheer.
See your Mackenzie cheer. I like that.
Ashley has her one thing.
I didn't get
to
it
say.
Set up this
Oh,
week.
Okay, I'm Ashley. Sorry. Ready? Hit it, sister.
Better than last time.
Yeah. Yeah, you did it really well last week.
You did.
There was a lot of comments on Facebook and Instagram about how much they love this. So go ahead, let's hear it.
Live from the cottage, it's Wednesday night.
Let's get this party started. Will you go get the first thing?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So
cheers.
Mommy is having wine this evening
and
because
Grace is having cranberry juice.
Businesses are going orange. So Mom's having wine and Grace is having, but these are some of my favorite glasses. These are the blooming glasses. Pretty. It always makes everything better when it just is so pretty to drink out of, right?
Of course.
I asked Grace to pour me a glass of wine. You went a little heavy-handed.
No, that was a very good pour. Very good pour.
If I drink all of that, I'm going to be tipsy. Yeah, yes. I don't think that's a good idea. I'll start throwing out sale offers.
Woo!
Hey, Jacob.
You get a Mackenzie Childs teapot, and you get a Mackenzie Childs teapot.
Jacob, how about, before we do the very first one, can you get set up so that we can do a challenge question after this?
Already?
I think. I want to start right out with a bang.
All right,
what's up first, Elmo?
I have here.
Okay, so you guys know the rules. It's 20% off all of these items. However, you don't get the code until you watch the whole show.
Yes.
So it'll be at the very end, we'll share the code, and then you can go online, and there's going to be a special prize for somebody tonight who shops first.
Number one shopper.
Okay. Here we go. You got to move over a little bit, or else they won't be able to see you.
We'll move over.
All right, let me move over.
Because then if me and Ashley...
Okay, sounds good. Okay.
So I have these gloves, and one thing that I hate about any type of glove is you can't go on your phone with them.
Mm.
These on your thumb and your pointer, you can do any... totally tip that over.
If this wine doesn't spill by the end of the show,
I'll be surprised.
It's going to be a miracle. Okay. But I am a mother of four, so I am going to hold on tight.
The thumb and the pointer finger have little things so you can type on your phone.
And they're so soft.
The colors are really pretty, too. So I love these. They're nice and snuggly inside, and they have the sweet little buttons. They're $20 regular price. They're called the Charlie Gloves. They come in red, green, and camel. Jacob, how much are they tonight?
$16.
$16. I mean, stop it.
And black, right?
I really enjoy having like a little pop of something like that.
Yeah,
but my outfit.
And they're so soft. And what I like is that they're not too bulky. Like they're very...
Yeah. Those really are cute on you.
I like the red ones. I love the red ones.
Yeah, they're very cute. Okay. Awesome. Well, thank you, Emily. First item.
All right. We ready for the first trivia?
Yes. I'm excited about trivia tonight. Okay. So this
we
is
We don't
four.
Know them.
Yeah, we know. Oh, my.
I'll come in too.
I'll kiss you under the mistletoe. Come here. Mwah. You know what? We went to Tatter Tulip. That was a fun.
That was that so was fun. Weird.
We're all okay. I'm trying to do all my Christmas shopping doing
early.
Local and early. Sorry, Jacob, hold 1 second. But I want to give a shout out because it's such a nice store. So another local store, it's in Lockport, is Tatter Tulip. Us girls, we went on a little girl field trip with Grandma. And we went and we did a little fun shopping. And this was Ashley's special find that she needed this mistletoe headband. And I happen to really love it because I get to mooch on her face. All
I'm
the
not
time.
Allowed to say what I got because it's for someone here for Christmas.
Oh.
So I'm not allowed to say what I got.
Oh, it might be.
No. I ordered hers off of line.
All right, Jacob, go for it.
Let's do this. So we don't know them.
So,
I don't know the question.
I'll get... Is there a door?
The door just opened up.
God,
that's
just opened
scary.
The door!
That's scary!
Scary.
All right.
Oh, I was like, yeah.
I thought a shopper was coming in.
There was someone coming
Live
in.
Live show here, everybody. All right, Jacob, hit it.
All right. So I'll give you the what is it called? The categories for today.
Okay.
So category number one is Jingle Bell Rock.
Okay.
Number two is Grandma K.
Okay.
And number three is the Old Orchard.
Ooh.
So we'll start off with this Old Orchard question.
Okay, Old Orchard question.
Ooh.
So
yes.
Old Orchard. The modern one was established in 1997.
Whoa. Okay.
Okay. But my question is for you, when was it originally established? Not with the current ownership, but just in general, when was it originally established?
Wait, why was it?
Okay, wait. Modern one is it older than me or not?
It is way older than me.
Way older than
me. I mean,
way older than me.
1997 okay, so was like, the modern one.
I think I.
So, I mean.
Okay, so let's see. Look at, there's already guesses. Ah, you're so smart.
What do you want? What dates do you
just
guys
your
think?
Random guess. I'm going to guess 63.
No.
I'm going to guess.
This one goes wait, way back in like, time.
This is, the trivia today is tough.
Let's okay, wait, I have a question. I have a
is
guess.
It 53?
It is not 53.
Wait, is it older
than that?
I'm looking
on Facebook. I can't.
I don't think there's any on Facebook yet. There's one.
I'm gonna go
on
get
Instagram,
the next item.
And I
so
can
have it.
Okay.
The Instagram one is wrong.
You gotta give us around a time.
Okay, I'll give you a time.
Like period. Of 20
like
years.
A decade.
I'll give you the decade.
Okay.
1930s.
Really?
Yes. Oh, we already got an answer.
Who is
that's
it?
Correct.
What?
So the exact year was 1931. And Miss Jessica Cal won.
Woo! All right, Jess, you get your $25 gift certificate. I'm sure that's worth a martini in there. All right, this is one of my favorite Mackenzie things, you guys. I love
oh,
these at the holidays.
So, cute.
So stinking cute. Okay, so we have the CC, the Courtly Check Moose candlesticks. They're regularly priced. Can you show the $78? They're so cute. And I have all of the fun candles this year from the collection, the Glow Collection. Really, really jazz these up. Ooh, there's like a weird glare, Gracie. You're going to have to do something. But anyways, they are so fabulous and so fun. And if you weren't ready to pull the trigger on the moose parade years back, this might be a nice addition for you, or the moose head or whatnot. I really love the moose.
Or the deer.
I know.
Do you love the moose or deer better?
Ooh.
Question.
I like the moose.
Moose?
I
actually?
Do. We have deer. Both at our house.
Deer?
We love the deer. Jacob, what do you love better, the moose or the deer?
Head.
My favorite's actually the big moose from the show house.
I was just going to say, do you guys remember the first time she did the show house at Knox, mm-hmm. and she had that huge big moose head in it?
It was
that was my favorite.
There weren't that many of those in all of them.
My favorite is the big deer. That's big.
Yeah, we do have a couple big tadas. You're like whacking me with this thing. You're going to knock me out. All right. That's one way to get kisses.
Well, you never asked me for the price here, so this is...
All right. So, Jacob, what's the price?
It's normally $78, but tonight, and for the wildest sale, it is
$62.40. Mm. That's a nice gift. Good savings. Let me see. Awesome. Okay. What's happening? You, like, leaned all in there. Like, oh.
Look at how... adorable.
I was actually, they're right over there, and we're in the Mackenzie room, and they're right over there hanging on the shelf, and I was like, oh my god, those are so cute. I really like
okay,
those.
But
ones.
They're also yeah. hanging on the stocking little hangers that we did one of these weeks.
Last week, I think we did the
stocking
yeah. hangers.
So they have them.
These
like,
are, you know what, we just got these in. When we got that huge shipment in last week. Then
yeah, I can walk it up, kind of.
She's got it. So, okay, so these are the tartan stocking in green and gold. This one is regularly priced at $49. Jacob, how much is it tonight with the 20% off?
$39.20, and that goes for both of them.
Awesome. So, so cute. I love these. I love those so much because I love the little presents, and I love the little candy canes.
I like this.
I'm sort of a traditional girl when it comes to Christmas, so I tend to buy more of the traditional items for the store, and I really, really love tartan.
You do love tartan.
I do.
I
love
like
it.
This little feature. It adds to it. I don't know.
The little jingle bells on front.
You know who doesn't like jingle bells?
Austin. Well, I finished decorating my house.
He's eating everything.
He is. The he puppy has, is being very nice.
I'll say I this. Our bulldogs, just... though, we have a giant nutcracker that
oh.
we have
he thinks
in,
a
the
person.
Dinner, in the dining room. And both of the bulldogs absolutely hate it.
He thinks
they're protecting the house.
Yes.
Well, thank you, Emily. Did you guys happen to notice this tree behind us?
Okay, look.
Okay, so I wish you could really see the details because, so when we started decorating this room, I'm in the Courtly Check room here at the store. It's off of the living room and all the walls, we'll post pictures after, but all the walls are filled with Courtly Check. And, but then I Then I had this rustic, this table that we're doing right here is actually made out of a wine barrel, so it's really rustic. And I want to just kind of merge the trees. And you guys know I'm the tree girl here at the store. So I was really, really thinking about how do I do that. And this tree ended up, I sat there for a while, and Janice is like, what are you doing? And I was like, it just doesn't feel right. And I looked over, and I saw these antique books. And I love leather antique books. I collect them at my house. I have them all over. I love using them in my design clients. And so for the first time, I used them in a tree. So there's throughout the tree that I opened up these really beautiful leather bound antique books that are they're so romantic and they're so beautiful. Something so historic there. And I opened them up to like some of my favorite pages and things and opened them up, and then we wired them in. So, and then we added bits of Mackenzie and bits of
the big gold balls.
Yeah, they're more berries. Like a bronze color. So it was turned out pretty cool, and I was excited because it kind of blended the whimsical and the rusticity.
It's like very how would you put that? Like
Harry,
Emily and Dad think it's like very Harry Potter, but yeah. I think it's like very like
I think it's romantic.
Like no, like poetic. In yes, like in the forest, like in this enchanted magical forest, and like you're walking through it, like you know what I mean? With like
jeez, it's weird that Grace isn't creative. Strange.
Imagination. You should have seen
that. Alright, on to the next one. On to the next one.
Okay, so can I talk about this one?
Sure,
because you are the soap girl.
You are always.
I am.
Okay, just don't spill my wine. Alright, go for it.
Well, I'm not gonna make for it. So
okay.
As you know, in our area, we are going back into lockdown. Our schools are shutting down and stuff. So you guys need a good hand soap in your life.
Wash them up.
So we have a little set. We have the smaller lotion, which the design.
What is this called?
So this is called the Christmas Snow.
Oh, pretty.
And it's the hand and body lotion. It's mm-hmm. a little bit smaller than soap. But this soap is very surprising because it is a foam soap, but it looks like water. Like, it's so thin.
I like a foam soap.
I love the foam.
I do like it. I like it fuzzy.
If you want to take this up because they're
the picture
design.
Is pretty, right?
And what is this?
That's the company.
That's so
Michael
cute.
Design Works. Yeah. It's a great little company, and I like to support them because they like to support me, and so I'm grateful for it. So this is the hand soap, regularly priced. This is what, Jacob?
$28 normally.
$28, and you get the little holder, too, which is really super easy and darling for your like guest bath or something. And tonight it's how much?
$22.40.
Thank you, Miss M. Ashley. I love that. It's like Bama.
Oh,
all right. Oh.
Now.
She
guys,
loves you.
I am failing so bad this
Look at how little, that's literally my hands are like.
I'm failing. Do you want to know why?
What?
Because I always tell myself, like, I was a Mackenzie fan long, long before. I probably, 20 years I've been collecting. But really, it wasn't a lot of Courtly Check. It was a lot of other different patterns. There was one called Chelsea Luster and different things.
What is that? Is that the one with the big butterflies?
Nope, that's the one with like in the bronze. Room. It was always in our dining room.
Oh, yeah.
The bronze outer edges.
Yeah. So anyways, I've collected a lot of patterns. But I every year since I've owned the store, always tell myself, now it's more important to sell than it is to bring it home. Don't bring it home. Sell it. Like
but
I'm
you can see
business,
from our videos.
I have to do that. So I do have some mixed in. I have a lot of antiques in my house, and it's a little bit more rustic. Anyways, this week, I have failed.
We took a video of all the things that we love, and today I go into our drawer, and I'm like, no, she did not. I see the Mackenzie pot holders. I'm like,
I've
you
not.
You know what? We really needed pot holders.
We did really
we
need
did.
Pot
but
holders.
You know what? Tracy's like, wow. You've brought a lot home.
Wow, your store is like an exact replica.
Shoot, I brought that little Santa sitting in the chair.
It sings. It sings.
And I didn't know he sang. I didn't know. I just loved that he was sitting in the chair and he was like all grandpa-like. And
but then Grace felt the bottom.
Beautiful
and
chair.
Like, oh,
and she said, yeah, Grace goes like this on the bottom. And she said, oh my gosh, what is this?
And then she tilts it to me and I'm like, music box. There's
anything.
A music box.
Anyways. All right. Long story short, off topic.
Did you take this home?
I brought this home too.
Oh,
we're,
boy. Where is
but
this?
I love it because it's airtight.
This is in the black hutch in our dining room.
Oh, boy.
I really loved it because it's just so tiny and perfect and cute.
It's like Austin size.
I just loved it so much. All right, you guys, we got to hurry up. Enamel canister mini, $72. I mean, stop.
And it's airtight, and you can put little cotton balls in it. You can put...
I don't want you to actually touch mine.
That was so mean!
I'm kidding! Okay, Jacob, how much is this tonight?
$57.60,
you guys! Such a sweet gift! I love this so much. Perfection.
I love that one.
Best size of the canisters, I feel. Good things come in small packages. Like Ashley Biron.
Oh. What happened to your headband?
Well, I needed to, so we could try these on.
Oh, fair point. Okay. All right, guys.
I can remember at Oklahoma one year. You're like, oh, I want the stretchy scarves. Like, I love the stretchy.
All right, you guys, these are the faux fur keyhole scarf in pink. I like that it has the keyhole so it stays on. They're regularly priced at $20. They come in this color right here. Can you see? It's kind
of like, it's like a dark in the inside and then like not dark on the outside.
Mm-hmm. Good description. Mine is like a blush pink.
I can't find it.
Maybe yours doesn't have the hole.
No. It's right here.
Christ. What kind of a model are you? All right.
The good one.
Oh. It's right. Pretty. I like it.
I
don't want to get lipstick on it. I'm scared. Okay. Jacob, $20 regularly priced. How much are these?
$16.
And they're so soft and snuggly. And they're like not uncomfortable like on your neck. And so.
Oh, we're taking them off.
Yeah, you got to take yours off.
Now, I know that. Oh, are you guys done with the product? I'm sorry.
Yes, we are.
Okay, well, I know that we already did one already, but do you guys want to do another one?
Yes. Are you going to prep
it? I'll stay here.
I already did.
Oh, well, then.
I'll stay here.
All right, Jacob. We usually
Emily, you're going to have to get into the shop
I was
for this one.
Fell right down.
This
it's
one.
Is jingle bell.
It's the Jingle Bell Rock question. So, when you think of Jingle Bell Rock, what movie do you think of?
Mean Girls.
Mean Girls, right?
Yes.
Oh, I had no idea about that.
Okay, so in Mean Girls, they dance the Jingle Bell Rock at the talent show.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, my question is for you, what was the name of the group that danced in Mean Girls the Jingle Bell Rock?
Yes. Really? That's horrible.
You don't remember Mean Girls? It's iconic. You're watching it tonight.
Iconic.
She said that it's called, I say it?
Nope.
No. Oh.
Okay. Wait. What's that one line that I was saying?
Say the line.
No,
wait.
Don't
you
know
so
it?
What's the line that I was saying when we were playing that one thing outside? Where it's like, oh yeah, she was just like, know what people say about you? They say you're a less hot version of me. Yeah, so you can take that fake Apollo and shove it right up your hairy.
Ashley, what's happening?
And that's when she gets
awesome.
Hit by
okay.
a bus.
Okay, well, great.
Bus.
That's great. Okay, thank you for that, Ash. All right, so do we have an answer, Jacob?
Not yet. Go with the next product, and by then I'll probably have an answer for you.
Okay.
Why are people not getting it, like, so fast?
But because we're not all 12.
I'm sure a lot of people have seen Mean Girls, though.
I don't know. I don't like
this. This is what he's doing in the little snow globe.
Oh, my goodness.
And wait. Oh, wait. Oh.
Let him sing. Do you need a little?
He turns.
Do you need a little Christmas magic?
I love him.
I'm telling you why.
This would be a good one for you to sing.
I'll do like a really slow version.
Okay. You guys, he's pretty Christmas magic. All right. So this is called the Sleigh Ride Snow Globe for $78. Jacob, how much is he going to be tonight? Can you show the detail?
$62.40.
Of course.
You might need to have a talking to with your niece.
Which one?
Lindsay Lopresto was the one that got it correct.
Well, she's fair game. She gets that $25 gift certificate if she's correct. What's the answer?
Well, hold on. Let me see what you guys think it is.
Well, she
said the plastic.
She said
it is the plastic.
That's horrible.
That's what the group was called.
No wonder they're the Mean Girls.
Well, who's the Mean Girl, though? Is it...
Regina George.
Regina George? Or what's the other one's name?
Katie.
The one that's played by Lindsay Lohan.
George.
George. That's not really a Christmas movie, though, right?
I know, but it's the dance. That's what I'm just getting.
Okay. All right. Well, congratulations, Lindsay Lopresto. You get your $25 gift certificate, even though you maybe really shouldn't be getting it because your family, I'm going to allow it because COVID and we're supporting local business. So, all right.
Okay, wait.
Let's go. What's next?
Wait. What? I just wanted to say something. I totally forgot about it.
Okay. All right. Well, let's see what you got.
If I come up with it, I'll tell you.
Let's see what you got.
Okay,
thank you.
Let's see what you got.
All right, we've got the wild Maine blueberry syrup, and we also have the traditional crepe mix. And yes. These are great, great additions to have
gifts
in your cupboard. They are a good gift, but I like having this just for Sunday mornings. I mean, fun.
I know what I was gonna say, but
what?
Okay, so in if you guys know the music video, Thank You Next, they reenact the Mean Girls dance.
Oh geez, I don't think I like the Mean Girls. I like the nice girls. All right, this is the traditional crepe mix for $7.95. How much is yours?
$7.50.
Jacob, how much are these?
So the $7.95 crepe mix is $6.36 tonight.
Okay.
And the wild Maine blueberry syrup, that's what Grace says, right?
Yep.
It is $7.50 normally and $6 tonight.
Stonewall Kitchen can never go wrong. We've had that brand right from the very, very beginning. So it is a good one.
I just saw these the other day.
We used these, and I decorated Rick's restaurant this past Sunday, and we used these, and we really loved them. I like that there's the earthiness, that he has a leather collar on with some jingle bells on it. Very, very cute. So there's a standing, and there's a sitting.
Lovely.
It's carved resin standing reindeer, $35. Can you show the detail of those?
Yeah. Well, that's crazy. We're in Latin, and we somehow got to pizza, and we were talking about pizza, so we went around, and we were talking about everyone's
really
favorite, where they get their pizza, and someone said Rick's.
Rick's?
Mm-hmm. Well, I was like, we just
don't. My girls helped me out decorate at Rick's because they're free labor, so I make them. Okay. All right. Thank you, Emily. Love these. Jacob, how much are those tonight?
So the standing one's $35 normally, $28 tonight.
Uh-huh.
And the resting is $30 normally, $24 tonight.
Pretty.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a staple of the store. It's funny. Sometimes it's the simplest things that are the best sellers at the store. And for whatever reason, this little wreath is one of those things.
So good.
Everybody loves this. Everybody fights over them. I ordered a bunch of them this year. I don't know. Like tons.
Yep.
Over 100 maybe, I think. I don't know. A lot. You'd have to ask Tracy. Anyways, mini leaf and red berry candle wreath. They're $12 regularly priced. Very sweet. They can go over your candle. They can hang out. I like to do a little different with these. I like to hang them on backs of chairs at my house.
If you put them on, if you have kitchen cabinets, and if you have like white kitchen cabinets.
Can you show the detail?
What I like about these is that they're rustic, but at the same time, not too rustic, that they're like nice. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
uh-huh. They're very earthy. I like them. They have that little bit of the quality of them are beautiful. And for $12, can't go wrong. But Jacob, how much are they going to be tonight?
$9.60.
So sweet.
Amazing.
Like, what a nice teacher's gift instead of getting them a mug that they get a million in one of them. And man, oh man, do our teachers deserve some extra loving on this year. Thanks, Ash.
Thank you.
Alrighty.
I decided to bring both of them.
Okay.
And I put them in their boxes because they're surprises.
Well, you know what? I'm glad you did because Mackenzie does a nice job with their boxes. And that's part of the gift always. And keep it in mind, and Tracy wanted me to mention this, even when you guys order online and depending on if we're going to have to close or things like that, if you need things gift wrapped, you know we can hook you up with that. Just make sure you let us know when you check out or just shoot us an email or drop us a line so that we can make sure that we gift wrap it for you and it's ready to go. If we have to go back to porch pickups, hopefully we don't. But if we do, you know that we'll make sure that we can take care of you.
And you know how sometimes when you online order, there's a thing that says like any special instructions or something when you check out. Is that on your account?
It is,
too?
Yeah.
So you could put it right in
absolutely.
There. Just please gift wrap or whatever.
Absolutely. And we'll make sure that that's done that same day
which
for
is
you.
Beautiful
if you really
gift know. Wrapping.
All right, guys. So.
Oh, I'm already.
No, do it.
Oh, okay.
Go. What's in there? What is it
so
called?
This one is the deer plates. What is it? These are called the Santa's Reindeer Plates Set of Four.
I think there's more in there.
Yeah,
so.
There's four. Set of four, and this is the Santa's Reindeer Mug for $38.
What
can you show the detail?
Cute that is, like, if you have the mug on the plate and then, like, with a little biscuit and bring it to your. Would you like that in the morning?
So this is the mug.
Yes, but you never do that.
There's a deer. Hold on, I don't want to drop him.
I would like you to. I love him. He's very cute.
There you go is the deer and the mug. And now this is the plate.
I love his wreath around his head.
Bringing it back to the tartan. You know how I feel about that.
And really?
Yeah, I love it.
She loves tartan.
And it's packaged, so like, if you're worried about it breaking, it will not. It has foam in there.
I have to say, packaging.
You know what that's nice for? You know what that's nice for is it's nice because if you're shipping it. So if you have friends or family that are far away and you're shipping it, that makes life just that little bit easier. I do want to tell you guys, though, I have experience with our online sales and things like that, and some beauty counter items and things like that. Make sure that you are shipping out early. Beauty counter's cutoff is the 15th of December this year, which is a little bit earlier. I haven't decided when our cutoff is going to be. Local deliveries will probably go right up until the 24th. However, if we have to ship it out, we have to do it early this year, just the way everybody is struggling with shipping. So please make sure that you get those things. If you need it shipped, let us know, and let us know early so that we can best serve you.
Or if you want, you could come make a little vacay to the Poor Honeybee's cottage and pick it up here.
That's always best. All right.
Okay, so this one is...
Oh, hold on. You never even asked me the price.
Oh, though. Shoot. Sorry. I sometimes forget.
The plates are going to be $70.40.
Okay.
And the mug is going to be $30.40.
Super perfect. Really beautiful. Thank you, Jacob. And that's for four plates, so that's great.
Yeah.
Okay, Ash, what do you have?
Okay, so I have the Bekenja Child Ice Cream Scooper.
Oh, ooh, that's okay.
Oh, well, I'll show you how it opens. So basically, it opens like this, if you guys didn't know. But so it's the scooper, and what I love about this scooper is it makes a perfect scoop.
It's a good scoop. Like, we were just at our grandparents' house the other day, and they have the best scooper ever. But the shape of it is exactly like this one. So I was like, we need this one in
our
life.
Way to go, Mackenzie. If you're watching still, perfect scooper.
Perfect scooper.
From the Buron Girls. They said this
I'm
is the
I'm an ice cream
scooper.
Person, and this is the perfect
and,
scooper.
And, hold on, I'll give this one my seal of approval, too, because I also love ice cream.
All right, awesome. Jacob, how much is this one?
So the ice cream scoop is normally $40, but tonight it can be yours for $32.
$32. Good
deal.
Do it. And I really like the ice cream dishes.
Oh my god, they're so cute.
And I really like the Stonewall hot fudge sauce. So yeah. It's like a good combo gift.
Oh, imagine how cute that would be, like in a basket.
Alright, guys. This is one of our most popular items at the store.
Yeah.
Probably this size is the most popular. I have one special realtor that always gives these as gifts, and we always wrap them up beautifully for her. But this is the iconic party tray. Everybody loves the party tray, and it is beautiful.
This is, I think we have a little bit of a bigger one that has, like, our soap in front of, like,
yes, I like to do that when I'm decorating. I like to do these little rattan trays and put, there's actually an IGTV version of how I set them up because I do that a lot. But I like to do, like, say, a little Christmas tree and a little soap or something and then have it flanked with this.
Yep, and that would be a great gift. Like, if you do that put a little wrapping around it, mm-hmm. bow, perfect gift. So easy, so pretty, love.
Really, really beautiful. And keep it in mind, if you are a real estate agent, we do that quite a bit. If you call us and you are giving large corporate gifts, if you guys need help with that thing, that idea, we can do that pretty often. So anyways, this is the rattan tray in small. It's $78. And then this is the iconic party tray, and it is $175. Jacob, how much are these tonight?
So the large one is $140 tonight. And the miniature version is $62.40.
Awesome. Really, perfect. Really great. I think after this one, we should do another trivia question.
Well, we are inside the top 10. We're inside our last top 10.
It always goes so fast. I like my time with you guys. Oh,
Grace, I think you need to talk about this one, Grace.
Okay. She did another thing.
Oh, boy, mother.
She called me up on the phone. We were at our dad's house, and she goes, I have to ask you something. Do you think that the two-tier, like, tray would look really cute in our kitchen? And I was like, I mean, yes, but, like, are you serious? And she's like, Yeah, I think I found the perfect spot for it. I think I'm going to take it home. And I was like, okay, let's do it. So this is now also in our kitchen.
No, I got a problem this year. I don't know. You know what it is? There's so much negativity. How can you be negative when you're looking at Courtly Check? I just don't like
little Christmas cookies on there.
I mean, right on. I feel like, how could you be negative when you have Mackenzie Joy? Okay, so we have, this is the enamel two-tier sweet stand. I just even love the name, the sweet stand. There used to be a really beautiful table called the sweet stand table. Fabulous, yes. Anyways, $195 is this, is regularly priced at $195. I mean, your Christmas cookies deserve this, ladies.
We want just y'all to smile. I just made it up at the beginning of this. We want y'all to smile ear to ear with a little bit of Mackenzie cheer. And this can be your Mackenzie cheer.
Are they paying you or something? Like, what's happening?
I don't know. Wasn't that really smart?
It was good. It was really good. Okay, Jacob, how much is this tonight?
$156.
I mean, stop it. Like, the person in your life that you love, is that's going to be a great gift.
And it's, like, heavy.
You know what this is great for?
When you're giving to me, I was just like, is she still hoarding us?
Grandma's?
Yes, because they make really good cookies.
Aw, that's nice.
Well, that's a very nice segue into our final trivia question.
Okay.
And, like,
so, as you know, as we said already, it is our great grandmother, Grandma Kay, 93rd birthday today.
She's amazing. She's still so sassy.
She still walks.
Yeah,
her hair looks great.
She bakes great cookies.
She does.
Cheesecake. That's her specialty.
Yes, cheesecake is her specialty.
She's pretty fabulous.
But that got me thinking.
Okay.
How much has time changed from 1927, the year she was born, to almost a century later to 2020?
Right.
So one of the big things you look at when you're comparing is the price of certain things. Gallon of gas, for example. So the price for a gallon of gas right now is $2.22. It's actually gone down due to COVID, unlike hand sanitizer and other things that have gone up.
Okay, let's not get political. Yeah. Continue on.
I mean, hey, that was
Okay.
But anyway, so my question for you is, what's the price of a gallon of gas in 1927?
I know.
No, you don't.
What's your guess? I want to hear your guess.
Yeah, let's hear your guess.
Just say it aloud.
Okay, I say 50 cents. But he said it went down. So I'm going to say like 325.
That's a pretty good guess.
325.
It went down since last year.
Yeah. It was cheaper then.
Yeah, it was
cheaper. Okay, wait, I have a different guess.
It was cheaper.
I have 4 cents.
4 cents per gallon. That's not a bad guess.
Really?
That's not a bad guess.
Is it okay? Or 50,
I'm going to say...
Oh, head down. Head down.
I'm going to say 11 cents.
My heart and my soul is telling me to go...
6 cents?
Did you just say 3 cents? No.
No, six.
No. That's my heart and my soul...
I say 3 cents. That's
is going with call. Either eight cents... Or 13 cents.
I say 3 cents, and yeah.
I kind of am feeling 17 cents. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to read Facebook.
Oh,
okay. Okay, well, we have a correct answer.
Okay, what is it?
So, the correct answer. Well, hold on, let me hear all of your guesses again because I wasn't really.
3 cents.
3 cents is Emily's guess, okay? Ashley, what do you say?
Either 8 or 13 cents.
Cheat.
13. We'll say 13 cents. Mama, what do you think?
I said, what did I say? 12 cents?
12.
All right, so what's the answer, Jacob?
Well, the answer is 21 cents.
21 cents.
Wait, how did you say I was a pretty good guess, though, if I was at
four? Because you were low.
Oh. So who won?
It was Elizabeth Megan 22 on Instagram. However, Miss Paula Vareka also got it, but she was not in time.
Oh.
So we're going to give it to Elizabeth Megan.
Oh, we're going to give her one, too.
Okay. Well, Paula
gets a gift certificate, too. Because that was a really hard guess. And if she got it nose on, then she deserves
it. Both of them got it nose on.
Oh,
good job, you guys.
All right, guys, make sure you DM us so that we get, Paula, I know, but make sure that you DM us so that we get your info so we can send you that $25 gift certificate either for the store or Old Orchard.
And remember, there is one more left, but that only goes to the person who puts in the first order.
That's right.
So you want a gift certificate?
Jake, Grace, you're not supposed to say.
You said in the beginning.
No, she didn't.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
You did.
No, she didn't. She said there was a special prize.
I hinted it. Way to go, Grace. Way to go.
But you have to shop with a coat.
Okay, well, yeah. All right, next up, what do we
you
have?
You can use this for 100 different things.
Give me two.
Okay, you give us, we all will say two.
Okay.
I have, you can put your big utensils in it. What's that called?
What is it? Utensil? A utensil holder.
Yeah, so kitchen utensils.
Is what it actually is.
Or you could do flowers. Okay, Mom, you go. Two.
I was going to say flowers, but I, wine.
Oh, you could, like as a decoration.
Yeah.
Like, as a present, like, you do that and then clear over.
Good. And, I mean, I like to use mine for flowers, so I don't know.
What okay, about you? I have one.
Okay.
So, to put all your coffee pods in.
Ooh!
That's
smart. Yes.
Or hot chocolate pods, whatever you want. And also, you could put, like, cotton balls in there?
Sure.
That's a lot of cotton balls, though.
Q-tips? Whatever.
That's a lot.
All right. Typically, it's used as a utensil holder.
Or a planter. Real, like, life flowers.
Lovely.
That's right. Like that.
$78 regularly priced. Jacob, tonight it's?
$62.40. And I have to say, you want to know how similar people are, Kennedy? Yeah. So, Miss Paula Varecka got it dead on the nose for 21 cents. Well, Miss Ava Varecka got it 20 cents.
Her daughter.
She's watching.
Yay. Good guesses, ladies. All right.
Oh, this? Okay, if you know my mom at all, you know her obsession with red trucks.
Okay, so
like in a Hallmark movie.
No, it's not about the Hallmark movie. It's about my, like, some people like sports cars. That's never really been my thing. I mean, I like them, but I like nice horses.
Oh, Lord.
I do like nice horses. So that's sort of a weakness. And my dream car? My dream car? Is an old red pickup truck. Love it. I would love a red pickup truck, but it has to have like the wood on the side and
like a
someday.
Someday. Thanks,
Sarah. You will see me driving around with one.
Beep, beep.
All right. So these are really cute. These are a set of four melamine plates. They're holiday melamine plates.
The big one.
Now, one of these is a truck, one of these is a Christmas tree, one is a bike, and one is a
wheelbarrow.
Now, these are $20 for the set of four. What I like about this is Mary Lake Thompson, if you guys don't know. Can you take this up there?
Yes.
Her designs are always so, so cute. Very traditional, very pretty. Love these little plates. This is great. Again, this is $35.
And
melamine.
It has a little, I didn't even know.
I'll show you guys the ones.
There's a little dog.
Jacob, how much is this tonight?
So the big platter that you are holding, now actually holding, is $35 normally, $28 tonight.
Uh-huh.
And the tiny little plates are $16.
And there you go again with the melamine, so it's not going to break.
Not going to break. Always great for your younger guests.
Melamine is obviously an investment, right? You would say that's like a no-brainer investment if you have young kids or something.
Absolutely,
like that.
Because it won't break. Yeah. Although, I'll tell you, when you guys were little, I used the enamelware all the time and never worried because it wouldn't break.
Yeah, because it's metal.
Well, didn't you give us those like red lunch trays too?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, and
all right, moving on.
This you can also use for 100 different things. Coffee pods, regular, like whatever you... Oreos and pretzels.
Oreos and pretzels. No, I like to put my Oreos in my black and white check.
Well, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm, like, referring to.
But what would be blue and white check that you could
blueberries
put
in your fridge.
I'm not sure that would be good for blueberries. I think...
Oh, my...
Let me... Hold on. You say you want something that's blue
be
and white.
Be careful.
That was close. Blue and white check. Can you guys name something that's blue and white? What could you put in here that would be blue and white? I like to match the inners
ornaments?
And the outers.
You could do ornaments and just, like, has decorations.
Oh, so that's why you put Oreos. Are Oreos black or dark, dark, dark brown?
Dark, dark, dark brown because they're chocolate and chocolate is brown.
No, I put the Oreos in the
But I'm just saying, top. Like, I'm throwing it out there. I'll see you guys. Is
Grace,
it black or is it dark,
don't
dark,
throw
dark
me
brown?
Off my game.
Let me see.
All right.
Brown.
This is regularly priced at $58. Jacob, how much is it tonight?
$46.40.
And if somebody can name a blue and white check, I'll give you a $25 gift certificate.
We already got a couple responses.
All right, let's hear it.
So we got tea bags.
They're blue and white?
Well, there's some tea bags that are blue and white. But probably my favorite.
Okay.
Macaroons.
Who said that?
Lindsay Burkhalter.
Lindsay, you are so darn smart.
I have one too.
She's one of my design clients. You know what, Lindsay? You get a $25 gift certificate.
I have one too.
All right, what?
So, you know the coffee or the hot chocolate pods that are blue? What are the grand? They start with an S?
What?
I will have to.
Hot chocolate pods that start with an S?
Oh, the. I know what you're talking about. Hold on, let me look it up.
Anyway, so like the top of it, the actual color of like the company, I guess you could say, is blue, and then the pod part is white.
Oh, well, Grace, good job. All right, guys, this says Merry Christmas. It's metal. It's super cute. It is has the little thing so you can hang it, obviously, and just a great little easy addition.
And it's like tin, like
I like these. Man. You know what I like these for on your front porch? I think that's a super cute look. So yeah. White and black, and it is $40 regularly priced. Jacob, how much is this one tonight?
$32.
This is great. I love it. Do you love it?
I love it, and it's white and black.
I didn't do my front porch
like
yet.
Oreo. Oreos are definitely
nice. I love how our friend's porch was for fall, though, so I feel like we could keep
I'm going to keep it until after Thanksgiving, or I might do it this weekend. We'll see how much energy
Grace,
I have.
My yes. little research routine found
yes.
the chocolate, your hot chocolate company you're
yeah.
talking about. Swiss Miss.
Swiss Miss. Yes, they're blue and white.
Yeah, that could be cute in there. All right, next up.
I'm really doing like the small and big.
Well, you know why I did these? Because you can do this.
Cupcakes or cookies.
Just
or
saying.
Happiness.
I like, so when I'm designing, I'm really weird about one specific thing. I usually have Christmas Eve and I like a very pretty dessert table.
We do like a.
I like to really
maybe
glam that up.
Maybe you should post pictures. Like when
I could do that. I could do that. I love it to be beautiful. And every year it has a theme. Last time it was,
sled
I did
rides.
Like sleigh rides.
It was me.
So that was really, really pretty.
One year we did ice cream bar, didn't we?
Yes. I love to have a really pretty dessert
we
table.
We like to just have like, we have our hot cocoa bar.
Yeah, I get into it a little bit. Anyways.
Christmas.
So we have the Royal Czech pedestal platter, the mini and the small.
A candle can go on that.
I have done that with the candle wreath, which is very pretty too. A luminaire maybe, so that, you know.
Because you still see this. Like, even though mm-hmm. this may be a little bit more covered up, you still have the bottom part. That's really pretty.
It is very, very pretty. So beautiful. And if you guys have not seen the Royal Czech in person, I'm going to be 100% honest. When I got, as a buyer, when I got it in the mail as a picture, I was like, I don't know.
Whoa.
True story. Then I went to Atlanta and I saw it in person and the blue is so beautiful. It is such a deep, rich, like savory blue. It's beautiful.
It's like very smooth.
It is. It's very, very pretty. And the same, like what I love about Girly Check is that it can fit into any color because there's so many different colors mixed in. It's sort of the artistry of it. And so I love that the Royal Czech carries on that tradition. And it's so beautiful. And the it's here to stay and it is definitely expanding. There's so many products. So Royal Czech has been really truly right up there with Courtly Czech this season. So love it for those farmhouse series. $55 regularly priced for this. Jacob, how much is that?
The $55 one's $44 tonight.
And the $88?
$70.40.
$70.40. Thank you so much. Love it. Beautiful. Okay. Is this our last item?
Nope, no, we have two more.
Two more. Okay. Well,
this
yes.
is another one. This
okay.
is another one.
This is one of my all-time
loves
favorite.
It.
It's right up there with the little teeny...
as you can guess, we have this one at our house too.
I do have this at my house and I do love it. And what do I put in this every week?
Every of our flowers
from the farmer's market.
Whoa. Which is stopping.
The last one.
Saturday's
the last one.
I know, you guys, another thing about me is these are the secrets to my heart. I love the farmer's market.
Me too.
Like, I really love the farmer's market. I rarely ever miss. I love the farmer's market. I love to spend my Saturday mornings there. I love to get up really, really early, go for a walk, come home, wake up my kids, and go to the farmer's market. It's what we do. And
that's the start
to our girls' day. Really love my Saturdays. I try to take off so that I can be with my babies. And there are beautiful flowers at the farmer's market. And I love to have fresh, beautiful flowers at the house. And so, this is what they go in every single week.
Well, I'll say this.
Love
I have an
it.
Idea for you. Because you've been talking about having possibly a tree park in your little space out there.
Yeah.
How about we do a little winter farmer's market.
I would love that. I just don't know how to do that during COVID.
A little chilly.
I don't know. Someday I want to maybe with my red truck. I have lots of dreams.
One of them
is I would like to own a Christmas tree farm. I really love that too. So I don't know. I got weird issues, you guys. Anyways,
a lot of dreams.
Fast forward. I love this. It's really beautiful. And I really love to put my fresh flowers in it. And I'm sure it's supposed to be used for other things, but that's what I do with it. It's $98. It's one of our very, very best sellers at the store. Every time we sell out of these, you guys. So I don't do this very often.
She loves you guys.
Here we go. Regularly priced it.
It's normally $98, but tonight it's $78.40.
If you want this, hook yourself up quick because
especially in the summertime, what my mom loves to put, she gets these big, beautiful sunflowers and she'll put them in there.
I do.
Sunflowers.
I got a little addiction to the farmer's market.
Okay.
All right.
Wait, maybe we
last but not least.
Get these out of the way.
No, we're good. This sure. is really spectacular. Gracie,
and
you
have to get it quick because this is
limited inventory on this one, you guys.
This
I don't
is the
get
only
a lot
one.
Of garlands. No, I think there might be two. All right, so golden hour garland. We just got this in. You ready for
it?
Go.
It's the perfect size.
It is so beautiful, you guys. I wish you could see the detail of this.
You just need to come into the store.
The flowers are stunning. Pine cones are delicious. It is so beautiful. Jacob, this is regularly priced at
$395.
And tonight it is?
$316.
Sparkly pine cones.
You guys, this is one of the prettiest garlands. It is so beautiful. You know what I love about this one as
Sparkle?
A designer? No. As a designer, I'll tell you what I love about it. Sometimes garlands, like if you go to and you're getting, when you're picking your garlands, pro tip, if you have a big fireplace and you're putting skimpy small items on it, like small pine cones, small garlands, small items, it just makes everything shrink when you want to make everything look grand and beautiful for the holiday season. What I love about this is that the florals and the pine cones and the ribbons are all large, and it really makes such a statement. I've used it. I love it. I took one home.
Okay, do we need to list everything that we have?
I told you, I've been like very, very naughty. This holiday season,
I really don't like to take things.
Really
I really don't like to take things from the store home, but
I'm definitely on the naughty list this year. Listen, it's COVID. It's stressful. That's what I'm doing. Okay, so just everybody relax.
Okay, one more show.
Anyways, it's fabulous. It's in my bedroom, and I love it
because she loves to look at it every day.
I do. I love it that much. All right, so Jacob, thank you so much. We have to restart Instagram really quick because it only gives us an hour. So stay tuned because Emily is getting set up. Don't miss her song. She worked so hard on it. All right. And Facebook, we're not giving you the code yet. You know how that goes. You're going to have to wait. Going to have to wait. Look at, we're like twinning. Grace, I'm 40 and you're 14. We're not twinning.
We're a little twinning.
Sort of. I mean, we definitely, well, you might be that. There's definitely a little bit of a similarity, maybe.
Really?
Yeah, a little similarity.
Similar.
We might look a little bit alike.
You got your braces. Okay, well.
Are we back on Instagram? Let's see. I love that Facebook doesn't cut us off, but Instagram does. All right, we're live back on Instagram. Are you guys ready for Elmo's fabulous song? You ready to roll?
Fabulous.
Help me get yourself set up there, hot stuff.
All right. There's glitter all over the table.
I know. Well, it just will add to the sparkle. I'm taking my wine. All right. Sing it loud, baby.
Okay. Sing it loud. Sing it proud.
Okay. I think you should stand.
Okay.
Yeah, you should.
Okay.
Go ahead. Hit it.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing, a bunch of good fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing on Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle and a jingle with me. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing on Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time. It's a swell time to go riding in a one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle and a jingle the beat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Woo! Good job, baby. That was beautiful. Thank you so much. You know, it's funny because, you know, when we started doing these and I was like, what are we going to do during COVID and how are we going to connect to the customers? And it was so weird. Do you know what they commented on most? They love it when you sing. And I think that's so fun. And I love spending Wednesday nights with you. I love my kids and I love spending time with them. And I'm so grateful that you guys always support us. You know, we email this out to you. And I said last week and I meant it. I was like almost choked up because I am amazed at the kindness that you guys share and the generosity you share with my family. And I am really, really grateful. You say such kind, sweet things about my kids and myself and my business. And you know, I am so, so, so appreciative. Yes. And I love them too. So thank you for your help. And are we ready to share the code? You have to make sure that there's an S.
Okay.
Don't forget the S. Okay, go.
Jingle bells 20. Bells.
With S. The very first person who puts in an order tonight, $25 gift certificate.
Wait, hold on. I'm going to make it.
So get shopping.
Ready? I'm checking. What? All right, everybody.
Oh. She's checking it twice.
She's checking her list twice.
I'm strict. Have a very, very, very safe, healthy week. And we are thinking of you all.
Yep.
We are hoping that you're staying safe. I know these are trying times. I am not disregarding it in the very, very least. But thank you so much for supporting our business and my family. And we love you. And we'll see you next week Wednesday.
We have one more before Thanksgiving, right?
Next week Wednesday.
All right. Well, then we'll say happy Thanksgiving.
See you guys. Thanks.
Bye, guys.
Bye.